And you'll soon see more decorative streetlights in downtown Terre Haute. The Redevelopment Commission approved a contract for about $228,000. It'll use that money to hire an electrical contractor. They'll install streetlights similar to the ones that we're showing you here. The new lights will be placed on South 5th, 6th, and Ohio streets. You'll see 22 new streetlights in all. Work should be finished by late fall or early winter.